hid himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it. Wait. That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred.
What the fuck you got a watch on? It's 6 o'clock.
Butler did it.
What?
Password reckoning. You have no idea.
Bruce Wayne, you should be rotting in a padded cell. Now, your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
Alfred!
Oh
my god.
Asshole.
Vicky will pay for this. I'll make sure of that.
Look at what she's doing to him.
All right. Well, then let's get to work.
Why don't they just inject them with the
Alfred
blue thing?
Keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Oh, you can check the codex? Wow.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
VR activated. What the hell? Okay. Should I inspect the camera?
Professional grade camera.
Oh, it just doesn't
probably
matter.
Came from the Gazette's office. He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Stairs leading up, cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Someone's coming upstairs. Oh.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet.
There's more? Oh.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Oh, shit.
Lady
Arkham. Jump scare.
Keep searching. A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
You do.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
Dude, what? What?
I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood.
So it doesn't matter what you choose?
Okay, filtering for all homes built on that date. These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed.
Oh my god. Let's do the middle.
Bowling alley. Damn it.
No.
Let's keep looking.
Probably it.
You are not going to believe this.
Probably it, yeah.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting you.
What is that?
New
Something
Batman.
I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves.
Damn, Batsuit Mark II.
Well done, Lucius.
You've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art. This ends tonight.
Back to Vale residence. What the hell? Did he even bother to take that off? He just probably went to the back door.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
There's probably nothing, no one in there. Oh, of course I gotta go in there. Jesus Christ.
Batman!
I'm alright.
Not there, of course.
There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
I'm gonna murk the shit out of her, I swear.
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
You got some of that blue in me. The fuck? So it's like a passage there.
Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
Might be at,
The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Let's push it.
Now let's find out where the Vales were hiding.
Yeah, kicking it wouldn't make any difference. Definitely get in trouble for
there's
that.
It's a small room. With a hole in the floor.
Rope ladder, crate.
A rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
No, let's pull it. I don't want to call. No, why the fuck would you call?
I'm going inside.
Can I? Actually, it wouldn't make a difference. I have the thing to shoot up anyways. It must be her dungeon. Damn, her foster parents must have, oh my gosh.
Bruce, what's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky,
She was kept down here, locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
By the parents.
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child?
Vicky was just a child, and the veils locked her in the dark. Beat her. Revenge must seem like the only choice.
Their own daughter!
The Vale's foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue.
Oh my god, that's a lot of shit. Okay, let's just scan the blood first. That's probably him.
Alfred laid down here.
Yeah, of course. Oh, it's the glasses. Oh, shit.
Alfred's glasses.
Damn, I really have to find them.
There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different. Newer. Bloody scratches. Fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No. A belt. It's caked in blood.
Jesus Christ, why does it sound scary?
Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new.
Ugh.
Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. One piece apart from the others. Red. The same color as my tech. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe... those towers. That must be Arkham Asylum.
The game? Where am I linking? Oh.
Words. They're highlighted. Taking me. Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. He spelled it out here. Taking me. And used Vicky's own drawing of Arkham for the location.
Arkham? But people would know. The staff would see them.
That's the final piece. Arkham. She's been using Arkham Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems. Including Arkham Asylum.
The game.
She's going to open the doors. Release the inmates.
Uh-oh.
And she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
There you go. Arkham Asylum, the game.
Orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Oh my gosh. The legacy. That's so random.